From January, the European Central Bank will halve its bond buying program.